This is the northern school, part of the fence line. This fence line has to be removed. They are about to prove it. Very harmful to the people that live around this area. So they were asked by Kamara to try and move from this area because it is a public space and not it is a public space and it is not meant for this type of work. This man is the owner of this barbing salon, so he's asked to move to remove this attachment. It is not part of the compound, so it has to be moved. You won't take the genius one.
Problem. Thank you.
fence that was attached here, so they remove it because it is an illegal structure that has been built here. This is a public space, so they have over the public. Wonderful viewers, we are still at Pipeline, so please stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe, like and share our videos. This is Smile Gambia. We want to see your faces with smile.
Go together. I'm going to go to the house.
As you can see, guys, this is the car wash area. This public space is used as a car wash area. So, as Kamara was just explaining to the young man, that here is a public space and it is not meant for car wash. He has to move immediately.
Yeah, you're good.